Hi, Lauren O'Neil from Q101. It's a big day around here. I mean, we just announced Foo Fighters playing Riot Fest in September. If you plan on making the trip, let me know in the comments. It's going to be amazing. Foo Fighters headlining the first night with Turnstile. We just got gifted another brand new Foo Fighters song, the album. But here we are coming out on June 2nd, and I have waited to hear this song for the first time with you right now for first listen. So let's do it. This is Dave on drums. We have to wait and see who's going to end up being the actual drummer. I keep hearing Josh Freese. I like that. About Taylor. All this time it still feels just like yesterday. That I walked a million miles with you. I'm not gonna cry. Over it. Think I'm getting over it. As I'm getting over it. There are times that I need someone. Definitely crying. There are days I can't remember. There are days that last forever. Someday I'll come out from under you. Out from under you. This beat just propels that deep feeling of grief, but in a positive way.
Sharing songs and cigarettes. This is how I'll always picture you. Over it. Think I'm getting over it. As I'm getting over it. There are times that I need someone. There are times I feel like no.
Emotional, but it's a good feeling, a catharsis, honoring a memory. Gosh, for anyone that has lost anyone, I mean, this is your song. This gets you through it. I can't even imagine how Dave Grohl put pen to paper and put this song out there for us. This one and Rescued, this new album is going to be absolutely amazing. I mean, we already knew that, but go check it out. What'd you think? Let us know in the comments.